Manila, Philippines. Michelle Motaintay's chances of making her debut in the Philippine Superliga, PSL, next year appear bright and sunny. According to F2 Logistics head coach Ramel D. Jesus, Motaintay is very much eligible to suit up for the Cargo Movers in the PSL Grand Prix without hurting her residency status at De La Salle University. D. Jesus, who steered the Lady Spikers to 10 UAAP titles, admitted that he is seriously looking at tapping Motaintay for the Grand Prix since they will be depleted following the departure of collegiate stars May Joey Barron, Kiana Dy, and Don Makandili. The Troika, which D. Jesus tagged as the nucleus of the Cargo Movers, will be missing the import-flavored Grand Prix as the new PSL calendar directly collides with that of the UAAP. With that, D. Jesus has to search elsewhere to fill the dearth that would be created by their absence. It all depends if the team owner of F2 Logistics requests her to play, said D. Jesus following the Cargo Movers' impressive straight-set victory over Iriga City in the quarterfinals of the Chooks to Go PSL Grand Prix late Tuesday at Philoil Flying V Center in San Juan. If they want her to play, we will field her. If not, she will stay in school and focus on her studies while serving her residency. An insider from F2 Logistics revealed that there's a lovely chance for the former Ateneo de Manila star to suit up in the Grand Prix. The source said the role of DY, or the opposite spiker position, is very crucial to D. Jesus' game plan, and the inclusion of a hard-working opposite like Motaintay would be the solution to that nagging problem. Aside from Motaintay, Ara Galan would also be activated while skipper Cha Cruz will be reinserted into the rotation. D. Jesus confirmed the veracity of the claim, but stressed that it will also depend on the condition of Motaintay and her adjustments to his system. Right now, I'm happy with her condition. She really lost a lot of weight. I can see that she really improved a lot, D. Jesus said, adding that Motaintay also gets to train with imports Maria Jose Perez and Kennedy Bryan as the Cargo Movers' training coincides with that of the Lady Spikers. We just have to check if she could cope up with our system before deciding if she's ready for the Grand Prix. But I can see that she's working hard. After all, she's already used to hard training after surviving the training program of Ateneo, coach Ty Bundit. Let's see. Anything can happen.